A message for the women voters of Vermont. In the New England Journal of Medicine, Dave Langevin says the only natural and acceptable contraceptive is cancer. He says abortions should only be performed by your minister. He brews hair tonic with date rape drugs and says that using a sewing machine is cheating. Do you really want this man's laws all over your body? David Langevin, nobody likes you.
I'm David Langevin, and I approve this message.